Hi everyone, welcome back to XGate Dental. I'm Emmanuel Kadosh and we are here to discuss new procedures in the field of dentistry. We will provide interesting new cases to exhibit how doctors use our products to solve complicated dental cases. Don't forget to subscribe and follow to stay up to date. Today we are going to be covering myths in dentistry. So let's begin. If your teeth can be affected during a pregnancy. When people talk about pregnancy ruining their teeth, they say that when you're pregnant, then you'll have a lot of caries or a lot of problems in the teeth. Doctors see a lot, but it's not necessarily true because when you have caries, it's because you have irregularities in your life. You don't sleep at night, you have reflux, you eat, you don't brush your teeth. You're doing a lot of things that are improper for proper oral hygiene. So this is why you have caries. So when you're pregnant and you don't brush your teeth for 9 months, it's an issue. You can't eat everything you want without brushing your teeth, without sleeping, while keeping this way of life. It's wrong. And this is why you have caries. This is why you have, in many cases, inflammation. Nevertheless, there are still things that can be caused because of the pregnancy. When you're pregnant and you have inflammation, gingival inflammation, inflammation that can be seen as more severe, you have some kind of small tumor that can be in the mouth because of this inflammation. Some problems can be caused because of the pregnancy and because of the hormones, but tooth decay is microbial infection. It can be caused because of the pregnancy. Inflammation is your body causing it, so it can be caused because of hormonal changes. What about genetics? Does genetics affect the possibility and severity of dental problems? Well, actually not as much as people would like to think. It's like saying that I'm obese because of genetics and nothing that I did in my life caused the obesity. Genetics can affect teeth, but in many cases when you have a lot of caries and a lot of problems, a lot of extractions and a lot of inflammation, most of the cases it's not genetics. It's because you have an improper diet and it's because you don't brush your teeth. It's because you don't go to checkups. It's because you're doing something wrong in your way of life. That's why when you care for your diet, when you're doing all the right things, even with problematic genetics, everything is good. But when you say my mother had problems with the teeth and that's why I have issues, that's not the case. Your mother had a problem with improper hygiene and now you have the same problem. It's not genetics. Now, what about mental state? Does mental state affect the health of your teeth? When you have a nervous way of life, you don't have a regular routine. You forget to brush your teeth. You don't eat concentrated meals 3 times a day. You eat junk food. It's an issue. And on top of all of that, you have like white collar diseases like high blood pressure and things like that. You can also have a high chance for teeth grinding or for teeth clenching. You can wear off your teeth because of nerves or because of problems in your life, but you can treat it in some kind of way. You can have a mouth guard or night guard to have less side effects of teeth grinding, for example. Today, more and more, your job is demanding, so it can be an issue. You have more and more problems like white collar issues. Another myth that people talk about is that only foods that contain sugar affect your teeth. Foods that don't contain sugar don't affect your teeth. Well, if you eat a lot of fruits, if you eat an apple every half an hour, it's also a problem because you have a lot of sugar in an apple. You have high acid quantity concentration. Even if you don't eat anything sweet, you can still have problems because white flour, white bread, different types of junk food are still problematic because it's processed food. It's much easier to get stuck between the teeth and the microbes can transform this food into acid. So the essence is what is causing the cavities in the tooth. So it's still a problem, but you can eat all the sugar you want, but eat it 3 times a day. Brush your teeth, maintain good hygiene, but from the healthy point of view of a dentist, it's not a problem to eat a candy or 2 or 5. Just take care of your teeth properly. Thank you everyone that joined in to learn some new and interesting information. Make sure to stay tuned for more. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, like, and follow. Thank you and see you next time.